An exporter who is having $1 lakh receivable after 3 months enters into contract with bank for selling $1 lakh at the rate of ₹70 per dollar. So in this contract, bank will be purchasing $1 lakh at the rate of ₹70 per dollar. This contract was entered into today, that is 1/1/2020. Delivery and payment date is on 31st March 2020. This type of contract, where the contract is entered today, but delivery and payment is in future, is known as forward contract. For bank, this is purchase forward contract. Now, three dates are relevant. One is 1/1/2020, second one is 1st February 2020, and third one is 31st March 2020. 1/1/2020 is date of contract. 31st March 2020 is date of maturity. On maturity, bank is having two position. Number one, purchase a contract of $1 lakh at the rate of ₹70 per dollar. Because it is entered into purchase contract, for covering the position, it will enter into a sale contract of $1 lakh at XYZ price rupees per dollar. On 1st February 2020, the customer approaches the bank to cancel the contract. On this date, this rate of dollar were as follows: spot 71.5, 1 month forward 71.6, 71.8, 2 months forward is 72.50, 73. So this contract will be cancelled. So bank will take same position for same date, that is a purchase of $1 lakh at whatever rate it is available. This position is to be taken by a bank. For getting this position on 1st February 2020, bank will enter into 2 months $1 lakh forward contract, forward purchase contract. At what rate it will be available on 1st February 2020? Because there is only now 2 months of maturity, it will take 2 months forward contract. As a bank is purchasing $1 lakh, ask rate will be applicable, that is 73. Bank will incur a loss of ₹3 because the original contract was of ₹70. Now it will be purchasing at ₹73. So total loss will be 3 lakhs. Rupees. Customer will pay ₹3 lakhs to bank and cancel this underlying contract.